right. Jump out the Benz with the chop, let it go.
It's my birthday. About to eat this cupcake. I'm about to fuck this cupcake.
Killing me for trying to trust, I went the wrong way, love.
I used to talk to you all night until the phone hang up.
Practicing. After I told him one night with me would F his life up.
Thank you. Jake did that once, got an ice cube, came back, put it exactly where y'all are thinking he was gonna put it. And as he continued with the deed with that ice cube in place, I completely ruined the mood by looking up at him and saying, "This is what it would feel like if you were doing me while I was dead." I thought it was hilarious. He looked horrified and dismounted immediately.
3 sex facts in less than 30 seconds.
The last one is kind of depressing. Comment below your thoughts on it.
Right above the back of the knee is a very arousing spot for many people.
If you're trying to spice things up, maybe try a little tickling there.
Psychology study shows that individuals that are into K to the ink are often interested in sexual activities that help them get out of their head, which isn't a bad thing.
Also, K to the ink isn't always what you think.
In first-time hookups with men, women tend to finish 7% of the time.
This is something that I would like to change in society. What about you?
Double tap and follow for more sex facts.